13 years. Fans have been waiting for this, and now it's finally here, and I'm of course talking about the new Tool song. I was suspicious the second they got released to Spotify finally, and I was pretty certain that something is coming, and something is coming indeed, because here we are with Fear Inoculum from the new album, which is called Fear Inoculum, that's coming out on August 30th. And you know, I'm not a diehard Tool fan, so I don't feel quite as much connection to this as maybe I would if I was a fan. But I do realize that this is a very important moment in music, because last album by Tool, which is 10,000 Days, was in 2006, which was 13 years ago. Now it's 2019, we finally get a new Tool song, new Tool music. Bit underwhelming to come back, to have such a comeback with just a static image. You know, at least the music video would be cool, but okay. It's interesting because Tool has always been to me like a band with super unique style, and so far, it's a very stylistic intro. I like it. It's typical Tool, I would say. Very mysterious and very complicated sound, I would say. Very folky. There we go. A little bit of guitar action. This is really cool. I always liked his voice. He's a good vocalist. Random thought, I'm actually familiar with one band that I really connect the sound to this band. That band is called Tesseract, and that band is much more in the core genre. It's a very progressive style metalcore, or I guess just progressive metal. It sort of reminded me of Tool always, and now that I'm hearing this, it only reinforces that thought. Because Tesseract, they do have a similar sound in some ways. So I don't know. Let me know if you relate to that as well. Maybe it's just a me problem. So let's keep going. But both bands are cool. So love the guitars very much. So much thought put into this. It's a very clear production. Everything sounds very clean, very crisp. And the guitar tone, I have to compliment that as well, because the guitar sounds awesome. The progression is cool too, like it's
Yeah.
Nice, nice. Yeah, this sounds like Tool. That's another thing about Tool I've always loved, is that they really like to play with rhythms. Rhythm is something that is very important in the song because, well, it's one of the main foundations of the song. It's always interesting how the band or a musician deals with it. Do they leave it to be like very standard and sort of mainstream, or do they play with them, like change them up a bit, do those cool transitions? And that's what Tool always did, and that's what they keep doing, and I really love it. It's fantastic. So let's keep going. Track so far. Sorry about that. Filthy drumming. Very creative. I would say it's a bit... I mean, it's too early to comment, because it's just half of the song that we're through. But I do expect more still. For sure. And I feel like more is coming anyway, so... I do love this sound, really. That bass. So we're getting into something new now, which is always exciting with Tool. Very dynamic track, very dynamic. It's a big song. Ooh. Really like this. Anticlimactic, I guess, but I feel like we're not done with the build-up yet. It's very fluid. That's a bit weird sounding. Things happening. I love these constant rhythm changes.
Mm-hmm.
That's some creative drumming. A lot of variety in the sound, for sure. That's a weird sounding solo. That's a cool way to end the song, isn't it? There you go, that was Tool, Fear Inoculum. What a rich song. It's definitely far from my style. Like, I think I mentioned this before, I listened to more trivial metal, like metalcore. I have listened, obviously, to Tool before. I knew what I was expecting in the song, and I got exactly what I was expecting. So let's start off with that. It's sort of the same thing as with Slipknot. I mentioned this before in my review of Unsainted. I thought the song was well written, well produced, well everything, but Unsainted was, it felt to me like a very, very mastered Slipknot sound, in the sense that there's virtually no change to it. And the same with Tool, it feels like any Tool song, you know, it's very, sometimes even predictable, I guess, you know. There's a saying, if it ain't broke, then don't fix it. And I think Tool's sound is very far from being broke, so there's really no reason for them to change a lot. It's just, you want those subtle little things to be kind of different. I don't know what I'm talking about. It feels weird. It's a 10-minute song that is supposed to have a lot of content, but really it's a lot of parts that are kind of repetitive. You know, it's very anticlimactic is what I'm saying. Was expecting a bit more from this song. Still a good ass experience. As a listen, it was awesome because there was so much in the sound, like there were so many things happening, and it wasn't like a super heavy song, right? It was a fairly soft song, and there was so much variety in the sounds, the instruments. I thought the instrumental was fantastic. The voice of the main vocalist is fantastic as well. Everything blends well together. Everything is very fluid sounding. It's fairly complex, but it sounds like musicians make it sound easy. That's what I'm trying to say, because everything is so almost like perfect and ideal. I do see why Tool is one of the most respectable metal bands out there, and this is a very good example of some good ass metal music, some smart metal music, I should add. So this was Tool, Fear Inoculum. From the new upcoming album called Fear Inoculum that's coming out in the end of August. Definitely gonna be checking out that. It was fun. It was super fun. Let me know what you think about this song, and I'll see you in 13 years.